Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel! So ngayon guys ay nag-prepare po ako ng aming iulam sa tanghalian. So nagisa-gisa ng sibuyas. Ayan, paksiyo na tamban para sa aming tanghalian po yan. So habang nag-prepare po ako ng aming iulam, ia-assist ko mamaya-maya ang aking bunso para sa kanyang summative test. Ayan guys. Maya-maya po, lalagyan ka po yan ng kalkag. Yun po yung ipangsasahog ko dyan. Ayan na. Nailagay ko na yung aking ampalaya. So, waiting na lang po para sa pagkaluto ng aking ampalaya.
A few inches later.
Sa silent
and wood. One time big two fire big two side sailor big
one.
One.
Hey, wait, alam sabi ba?
A pencil is made up of clay, graphite and wood.
Hmm. Ano bang made made saan ba yung ano?
One. Hmm.
Patingin niya. Sabi niya, a pencil is made, count and twist the number of syllable of each picture in it. Pincel. Ilang syllable siya?
Pincel.
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 Oh, ilang syllable siya?
Two.
Bakit? Ano ba siya?
Pocket ba?
First envelope. Envelope from her pocket.
Envelope.
Three yan eh. Three words yan eh. Tika lang po. Ano lang syllables. Ano ba? Ano ba yung nasa picture? Envelope oh. Ilang syllables siya? N?
Three.
Books are a good friends and guide.
Books.
So is ano lang?
Books. She stared at the flower in the garden. Flower.
Rose. Flower.
No, I don't know. Flower. Tapos yung ano flower. Choose the correct word from a two syllable.
Choose the correct word to from a two syllable words based from the picture. Based from the picture. Ano siya?
Tom baked his wife a pumpkin. Bye. Okay, the turkey.
I will.
Turkey. Turpat, tapos turp duck. Do not put all the eggs in one basket. In one basket. Dinner will be ready at 6 o'clock. Dinner. Bakit per after sunset the wind had dropped. Just a correct pronoun to replace the underlined words. Charles put the book on the table. The children are making a snowman. They are making a snowman. Mom put a pie on the table. She. Your mom.
Okay.
Mona. And I are in the church. We are in the church.
Okay.
James have a card.
James. Ano ba
dapat siya? Has it. Choose the correct pronoun to be used.
Are to be books? Used.
Yes.
Ano siya?
Close.
Ay, hindi ka nang ano nang maayos.
Nakuwento ba pero hindi kayo maniniwala?
Ano dapat?
This,
blank or
this? This sa baba. Lizard yun lang eh. This? This?
This.
Those? Those.
Those. Kasi tinuturo niya sa malayo.
This
blank
umbrella
is an umbrella.
Those?
Mm.
If you feel in the blue, then never mean. Those now. This is a balloon.
Mm.
Where's the
so they have mali si Ate July. One mali. Meron siyang mali sa kanyang sama tutus yan.
Ah, that.
That pala. So, one lang. Screenshot mga. Meron pa pwede na. Oh, di ba? Mali to ano kasi. Voicemail ka na kay teacher.
Tapos na po ako.
She's the Susana Alba. So, bukas na po. Meron pa po siyang summative test. Last ano na. Summative test. Shout out po sa lahat! So, ito may kanin po. Umiyak siya kanina guys kasi ano sobrang punong-puno na yung cellphone niya, full memory, hindi na kami makapag-screenshot sa kanyang mga gawain. Yeah, sobrang punong-puno. Pinagbubura ko lahat ng ano mga nakalagay doon sa ano niya. Huwag ka na anak mag-download diyan ha. Kasi mapupuno yan, wala na. Hindi mo na magagamit cellphone mo.